on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on.
What up, Nick? What it do?
You been ride to the bridge, bro? I need a ride to the bridge, man.
See, cuz my car don't even run all that good, man. I can't even do all that, bro. Like a man, bro. For real, bro.
Man, you riding a whole BMW, bro. Look like you update. Man, I just need a ride to the bridge, bro. It ain't gotta be all that, bro. I just need a ride to the bridge.
Shit, man, I can't take to no bridge, man. Like, all my way and shit, man. I can't even do all that, man. It's too much.
Bridge that way, bro. You look like you just about to go that way. Just drop me off. Can you please drop me off, bro? My legs hurt. Can you please drop me off?
Man, I ain't got time for that dumbass shit, man. I'm out of here, man. I'm gone, man.
All right, bro.
Stupid ass nigga, man. Fuck.
Insurance people, man.
Shit. Man. What mama gonna say? Fuck. Stupid ass nigga here, man.
This is Brian Gumdrop signing in for Channel 9 News. And today I want to address the subject of all of these hit and runs. Pedestrians can't feel safe walking down the street no more because they're getting run over by people and then they leaving the scene afterwards. How do you run over somebody and kill them and then just leave them there?
Veterans man got hit by a fast moving car. He got hit pretty hard, ran over, tire marks and everything. And he was in an unknown area that nobody be at. The police say the man was a hitchhiker. The victim brother had this to say. He wasn't pleased about this.
Yeah, that was my brother. Yeah, whoever did that to my brother, you're gonna pay for it. Cause he gonna hunt you down. He gonna hunt you down real good. My brother had to catch no ride. I could have came and got you. I take you to the bridge all the time. All the time. But you did this to my brother, left my brother out there. They gonna come hunt you down. He gonna hunt you down. You gonna hear this bridge for the rest of your life, man. You should never do that. You gonna pay for this. Dirty. Miss my brother. Well, miss my brother. Miss their brother.
By the time the condoms came out there, they say flies and maggots got hold of the man. Flies and maggots. If anybody know anything about this, give us a call on our hotline.
This is Brian Gumdrop for Channel 9 News, and I'm signing off. And I just want to remind y'all, please don't run over your neighbors and leave them with a turd hanging out. Y'all have a good night.
Yeah, I'm just making sure we don't hit nothing, bro. Let me put my seatbelt on. You gonna give me a ride to the bridge?
Nigga, ain't you dead?
I can tell by the flame sucker's headlights. Look at that move that I ran off the block.
During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air providing news and information to the public in assigned areas.
Hey, big dog, it's me. You think you can give me a ride to the bridge or what, bro? I really need a ride, bro. Give me a ride to the bridge, bro. Please.
What the fuck? Hello?
Big dog, this is me and Ken. Yeah, I need a ride. Bridge.
Man, didn't I tell you I ain't taking you to no bridge, man? You tripping, man. Why'd you call? You got my number, man.
I just got your number.
Man, you gone mad, bro.
Where you at?
You think you're gonna give me a ride to the bridge or what, man?
Say, bro, I'm not taking to the bridge, bro. For real, bro. You're pissing me off, bro.
I need a ride to the bridge, man. Come on, man.
Where you at? Tripping like a motherfucker. Bro, come on, bro.
Man, just give me a ride, bro. That's it, bro. Please.
Bro, come on, bro.
Give me a ride, please.
You killing me.
Give me a ride, bro. Please.
I got you this time. I'm going to give you a ride.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Boy, fuck you. You made my motherfucking day hell today, bro. Man, this the bridge you want to go to, man?
Yeah, man.
I got you.
I told you to take me this the first place, bro. We would never had no problem.
Right.
On the road again.
Thank you, bro.
All right.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music.
Let's take
with
a fellow a hand, man.
I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been.